And Japanese rice.
Because it's flavor.
Very easy. Pwede lang gawin sa bahay. Pero I suggest mo yung gawin sa bahay. Dito na lang. Parang hindi nila gawin, kakainin na lang nila. We use the best Japanese rice or the best Japanese rolls. This is salmon. Actually, when we were doing this before, sabi namin, ano bang gagawin natin dyan sa mga salmon bits na natitira? Sayang naman. So, till we came up with dynamite roll.
Yeah, beautiful.